everyone. Welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Now, I've made several recipes with chocolate, and adding to that list is another wonderful recipe. This is double chocolate cupcakes, and I'm going to show you how to make these in a pressure cooker. It's a very quick and easy recipe. So let's get started and check it out. So first we're going to mix the dry ingredients. For this, I've taken half cup of maida or all-purpose flour, quarter cup of cocoa powder, quarter teaspoon of baking soda, half teaspoon baking powder. Just add a pinch of salt. Just mix everything together. And keep this aside. For the wet ingredients, to another bowl, take half cup of sugar, quarter cup of oil. So you can use regular cooking oil. Don't use anything very strong. It can alter the taste. You can also use melted butter. Next, add half cup of boiled and cooled milk. To this, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of pure vanilla essence. Just mix it all in. So once you've mixed this, keep this aside. Pour the wet ingredients into the dry ingredients. So just mix it all in. Make sure everything is well combined. Whisk it for about a minute or so. So to the batter, I'm just adding about 1/3 cup of chopped chocolate pieces. So if you have chocolate chips, you can use those. Or you can just roughly chop the chocolate. Just add it. You can add about 1/4 cup or 1/2 cup, depending on how chocolatey you would like your double chocolate cupcakes. The cupcake batter is done. I'm going to keep it aside. So these are silicone cupcake molds. So I'm just going to fill 3/4 of them. You don't need to grease them. It's very convenient. So I'm using these, but you can use a regular cupcake tray or cupcake liners. I've kept a stand at the bottom, so place the cake tin on the stand. Keep the flame on medium to low. So I'm not placing the rubber for the pressure cooker. You can remove that. And I'm not going to place the weight either. Bake the cupcakes for about 45 minutes on medium-low flame. You can also bake these in the oven at 180 degrees for about 20 to 25 minutes. So for the buttercream frosting, to a bowl, add 2 tablespoons of icing sugar. Now you can also use powdered sugar. To this, I'm going to add 50 grams of unsalted softened butter. Next, add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. To this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of milk. This is boiled and cooled milk. About 1/2 teaspoon of cocoa powder, just to give it a nice light brown color. The buttercream frosting is ready. I'm going to put it in a piping bag. So this is an easy way to pipe the piping bag. This is good for about 5 cupcakes. So I made a small portion. So I've baked this in medium-low flame for about 45 to 50 minutes. The cupcakes have cooked perfectly. So remove the cupcakes from the cake tin, cool it completely. So you can see it just comes off the silicone molds very easily. So once it cools down, just remove from the mold. So now I'm going to put the buttercream frosting onto the cupcakes. You can decorate it as you please. The double chocolate cupcakes are done. Serve them immediately and enjoy. So there you go, here is this absolutely delicious double chocolate cupcakes with buttercream frosting. Now I have made these in the pressure cooker, you can also bake them in the oven. So do try the recipe, enjoy and share it with your family and friends.